I place an ad in the newspaper, and the ad says that if you're an acid or kerosene oil burn victim, you can come and to a free medical camp. I was in for yet another shock, because that day 42 girls walked in.
Enjoy करते हो
बहुत ज़्यादा जब हम दूसरों का देश में आते हैं तो हमें इतना होता है कि चलो हमारा देश खराब है, चलो दूसरों का तो हम बनाते हैं, हम दूसरों का नेकअप के जरिए बना देते हैं।
कर सकते हो क्या आप लोग
Out of the 623-24 girls that I have, only 4 perpetrators have been punished, and out of those 4 perpetrators, one has been pardoned. So you can see, you know, the balance of justice here. She's becoming a nurse also, she's taking training also, computer trainings also, so she's a brave girl, and she's facing the world with a lot of strength and courage, and I love her.